I'm Barney Thompson, and I've got two styles. Short back and sides.
Up, out.
And back and sides. My life's always been boring.
All I've got is that job.
Barney, are we worked?
Aye.
If nae patter, Barney, you hang over the customers like a haunted train.
I'll be so quiet here, you know here another...
You're embarrassing yourself now, Barney.
Be a model farmer!
The circumstances changed.
Mum. I've killed Barney.
I saw that.
Suddenly, I had my very own one-to-one copper breathing down my neck.
I'm Detective Inspector Aldo.
You were the last person to talk to Mr. Innocent.
You feel guilty even though you've never done anything wrong.
What now, Mum?
I'm going to have to fish it out of my spoon.
You killed Willie, didn't you?
Have you been driving around? You can't keep him in the car. Are you mental?
Thompson's lying. He's hiding something.
Barney Thompson, does that sound like a crazy serial killer to you?
You don't even know where the bodies are.
You've chopped them up. You've even labelled them.
I label everything.
What is this? Some kind of conspiracy?
They can give me a lift out of ours. It's my bingo night.
Mum, I can't. I'm actually quite busy.
You maybe didn't hear me. It's my bingo night at the bar.
Alugue agora, sem sair de casa.